Trump's campaign manager accused her of insulting millions of Americans. Mrs. Clinton was speaking at a party fundraising event in New York.
To just be grossly generalistic, you could put half of Trump's supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables. The racist, sexist, homophobic, xenophobic, Islamophobic, you name it.